foreign direct investment, FDI, into India has increased to $284 billion during 2014-19. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman said while presenting Union Budget 2020-21, India's FDI got elevated to the level of $284 billion during 2014-19 from $190 billion that came in during the years 2009-14, she said. Singapore is the largest source of FDI in India with $8 billion investments. Subscribe to the channel for more news.